Catherine, the Princess of Wales, got tennis legend Roger Federer to pop out of retirement for a special occasion on the famous grass courts of Wimbledon ahead of the Grand Slam tournament that begins next week. Princess Kate and Roger Federer were joined by the ball boys and girls of Wimbledon.